parade this year?
No. These kids, they're going to boo him when he goes
by. Well, I hope I hear lots
of boos. We've got this plan. Kids are all going to go boo when the bridge goes by.
Could we hear a practice? Who wants to practice saying boo?
Let me see. Ready, guys? We'll practice a boo when the Grinch goes by. 1, 2, 3. Boo! That's good.
Awesome. I can't wait till he really goes by and hear that.
I practiced all last week. I went to my neighbors. They didn't call the police.
What a nice night for a parade.
It's beautiful.
It's just gorgeous. There was going to be snow and rain at one point, but it looks like it's going to hold off till tonight. So
we don't get snow and rain during advantage.
No.
We get
that's
before,
true.
Then it stops 2 minutes before the first float.
Absolutely.
Beautiful weather, and then you have 5 minutes to load up.
Every year it's the same.
Being the PA guy, I know, you have 5 minutes to load.
And it takes us an hour and a half to set up.
That's right. Some of this stuff sits in the trailer until next Christmas parade, and then I complain because I can't find a wire. No, we got all new equipment this year. This is it. How about this? WLEW, don't ya?
We are uptown.
We are, yeah. No kidding.
I'm looking at the radar, and I don't see anything, so I can bring it away. For a while.
I think they're...
You wouldn't be upset if we didn't get any, would you?
No. Rumor has it there was so much heat around the Ann Arbor area at the end of that game that it kind of destroyed
the radar. What happened? I never heard the end.
It wasn't good. They played a good game, but it wasn't good. If that means anything. Michigan State, I think they probably get about the third quarter right now. I haven't seen any updates on these parties.
Yeah, I haven't heard. I haven't heard at the station what they're thinking. I don't think they're doing so well either.
Hey kids, here it comes! Let's hear some noise! Let's start the clock! The 2019 Christmas parade is here! You're all full of hot chocolate and popcorn and potato soup. Rachel, you have potato soup? Thumb bag?
Goodness, how could it get any better?
You're
than
too
that?
Late. You don't have time to go get it because you've got it next. But I will tell you that the chili over there was fantastic too.
Oh,
from
that's
the ceiling.
Amazing.
I wonder if that was venison chili or burnt ham.
You know, there's always such great treats along this parade route. Yep. I mean, how could you have a better parade?
I even brought a Ziploc bag with some turkey and some stuffing in it, if you want some. It's in the truck. I dropped the pumpkin pie, but it's still delicious. Your screen here as we record in 2019. The Bad Axe Lighted Christmas Parade, hosted by the Bad Axe Chamber of Commerce.
Always got to start off with a light show, even without.
Yes. I'm just thinking that, isn't that neat? Now this is the business to be in if you don't have to worry about decorating your car for the
holiday. Although I did see one. I asked for one before Christmas. I said, honey, I'd like to have this on my car. And he said, are you serious? I said, yes, I'm very serious. He didn't believe me.
Help me to get to the station faster. Right?
Yeah. Well, I could just take lights all up and down the car. That would be fine too. I'm just a big Christmas fan, so.
And a parade kicked off by the Michigan State Police and the host of Bad Axe Police Department.
Look,
Bad Axe State Police Cruiser and the four-wheel drive Bad Axe Police Department car, followed by the Humvee of the Bourbon County Sheriff's Department, and there's the I think he's sniffing for the Grinch. Rock is sniffing for the Grinch. You can see him, let him know. And don't forget the Bourbon County Sheriff's Department and the local police departments are collecting toys for tots. 2019. Donate it twice a day. It's got the names and you can donate that present, and you take it back to the store, and you put that present in, and the store gets it to the Toys R Us, the police department, and they get it to the family that requested it. Thank you.
Matt Turton Kelly, we have the next VFW, post 116.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a round of applause for our veterans here in Huron County. Please stand as the colors pass.
And then quickly behind them are the Blue Star Mothers, those great supporters of all of our active soldiers, veterans that just do wonderful things to support our troops.
Oh, God bless you, Blue Star Mothers. I'll tell you what, being overseas, when you're over in Ramstein, Germany, and a bunch of guys sitting around the command post where I was working, and we had a package delivered from the local Blue Star Mothers. Christmas cards from the local schools. Slim Jims.
Living, independent living, and we are just so glad that they decided to make their home here in Huron County.
That almost looks like he's on the lookout for the Grinch.
You don't want these guys to get the hold of the Grinch. That's all veterans. Eric Motes is behind the wheel of that pickup. He is the director of Fiddler's Green and Bad Axe. And if you don't know Eric, stop out at Fiddler's Green. They're always looking for your support. The great veterans that are out there love to have company and your donations. But Eric is also an Afghanistan Iraq war veteran and a highly decorated medic from the Wars are one.
We have Step It Up Studio next. Step It Up Studio right here in Bad Axe with their awesome, look at these gals. They're going to entertain us a little bit here right in the center. But it's dance and tumbling classes right here in Bad Axe.
Step It Up Studio, the Mad Chip, they pick up all lit up with Christmas tree lights and the dancers are right behind them with the reindeer ears on having a blast.
Look at this cute float and walkers. We have the Appliance Park Center of Bad Axe. Look at that. Little truck.
That
it's
is
adorable.
The best way to wash clothes.
Hey, and they're the cutest washing machine and dryer I've ever seen. And stove. That is just adorable.
And they thought no one could get their kids to wash clothes.
That's right. If you dress them up like a stove on the washing machine, they look great.
Out in front of the van there, the Appliance Parts Center van, they got four little kids dressed up like washers and dryers with Christmas tree lights. Those are some cute costumes.
You know what? We have another dance studio. Huron County is so blessed to have dance studios galore. And here we have Self Expressions Dance Studio. And it looks like we may have some more entertainment, Kirby Kelly. Look at these dancers. Oh my goodness.
Where was the first dance studio in Huron County? Trivia question, do you know?
First dance? Were you enrolled in it?
I was in it!
Were you
I
really?
Took tap dance.
You took, okay, so was it Hattie's or was it Sherry's?
It was Mrs. McLean in downtown Bad Axe in her basement, two blocks from Main Street here.
That is so cool.
Oh, yeah.
Did you learn the minuet?
I learned everything. I don't know what she thought I was going to be Shirley. But what was pretty cool was my senior year, there was about 9 of us boys or 10 boys, we all danced together. Everybody was an all-conference football player. All of us danced together.
That's awesome. Well, maybe that made you nimble on the
football. I think it was. I could dance my way around.
Hey, everybody. It's our friends from Team One Credit Union. A great credit union right here again in Huron County and Bad Axe, and great customer service. Christmas story. Is that the cutest thing? It looks like this was a prize winner too. I see a banner up front. Oh, that is awesome. And these are our friends at Thumb Cooling and Heating.
You know, I thought I smelled something pretty good, but it said, I guess it's the Grinch that's kind of getting smoked up.
I think so. You know, Thumb Cooling and Heating knows how to keep things toasty, so they could smoke out that Grinch if they wanted to.
Call 855-206-5457 and it will buy the beautiful float with a living room, a floor, a Christmas tree, a honey chair, a house. They've got the Santa's thing on top and the smoke roll out of their place.
Hey guys, this, the next one is the Huron Intermediate School District. Look at the kids on that cute float, waving and singing. Great group of kids and adults. Hi everybody, Huron Intermediate School District.
And the Huron Learning Center with the Ford pickup pulling that nice long Fuller look float. With all the parents and kids on board, thank you for the community for supporting our students at the Huron Learning Center.
Kurt and Kelly, this next float is a good-looking pickup being pulled by a whole team of reindeer, including Rudolph, I see a red nose. This is Bellwasik GMC Buick. Bellwasik GMC Buick with a good-looking pickup and a team of reindeer.
Now, girls, there's a pickup that will never get stuck in the snow.
Yeah.
It's got 9 reindeer power.
Never need to call a record.
Bellwasik.
Oh, that
thanks
is
for coming out to our parade today.
The pickup out in front. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 5 landed reindeer. Yeah. Way out in front of that pickup and the colored policies. Presence in the back, blue all lit up.
Shelby,
the same color as our microphones. That's why our ideas.
There you go. They're so cool.
And it shut off.
Well, this next one that's coming up, I see a representation of the Grinch, not the real guy, but, you know, one that looks like him. This is the Huron County Medical Care Facility, an amazing facility out west of town here that takes excellent care of our folks that need help, rehabilitation, a little bit of hands-on care, and they just do a great job for the residents of Huron County.
Do you see our the representation of the who's? Faces of all the employees.
Oh,
that's
awesome.
And of course, their heart is always 3 times bigger than what it needs to be.
Wrap around their float, hand in hand, all of the members of Whoville.
The pictures are the residents.
Isn't
that amazing?
So
well, the residents are the heart of the facility. The employees work there, but the residents are what it's all about. So great job.
I got some friends in there post some Facebook pictures once in a while about special events, and it's nice to see. They take care of so many family and friends that we've grown up with here and they need some assistance now. Thank you very much for everything that you folks do.
Next we have Independent Bank. Our friends at Independent Bank, they do another great financial institution here in Bad Axe and our locations throughout the thumb. Thanks for coming out to the parade today, Independent Bank.
Now look at those lights. Here comes the Independent Bank float.
That is beautiful.
Jim's pick up on a beautiful, gorgeous lit float.
That's another representation.
That's the house right on the hookah.
What? Yes, it's a
bridge
up top. Right.
What?
Yeah, there's a bridge.
Boom. Boom.
That was in Santa's sleigh.
Oh, watch your presents, kids.
That was an awesome flow. Great job.
You know what? He's going to get down there and they'll run along the top of the buildings and start all over again. I don't think they even know he's on that float.
No. They look kind of happy.
Yeah, thank you, Barrel. Look at the top of their float.
Oh, hey, guys, this is Session 21. Look at that nice house. Now, you would really buy a house in Whoville. Who would you go to? Section 21. And it's decorated like that. That's
Many years. The real estate business, great group to go to Century 21. But now she can have that beautiful over here.
And there's no place like Nome. You saw the gnomes out the front yard, right?
Well, that's like the colored light up house, the colored LED Christmas tree post, the Christmas star, Century 21, that got really beautiful.
Group here in the parade today representing Kimberly Bragg, an independent affiliate of My Dairy Choice, Hemp Works, and they have a great looking pickup with some trees and American flags, and we welcome them to the Bad Axe Christmas Parade.
Glad to have you. American flags, one of the Christmas tree.
We have another float. An awesome looking van all dressed up with tinsel and lights from the Huron Area Tech Center. And this is the marketing and DECA program at the Tech Center. And you know, guys, I do marketing with that hostel, and it's awesome to know that we are bringing up new marketing people right here in Huron County. It's a great field, and it's nice to go inside here and get that education and start without even having to go far.
Those are some long extension cords.
Jingle, 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 you can hear my sleigh bells ring. I am old Kris Kringle, I'm a king of jingling. I am old Kris Kringle, I'm a king of jingling.
Yes, improvement. What a great flow. Kelly, check this one out. This is Glum Storage. And I think they're showing us that they can store your boat. If you need it stored, bug storage, Rainbow International, Blasky, Dream Cleaning, we can bug storage.
Well, it's a very rainbowy float.
Wow.
All the colors.
Boy, it's gorgeous. Another representation of the float, or the bridge, not the real one, but.
Pickups covered with lights, towing the boat without storage, and paying with snowmen and unicorns, which, and followed by another trip with presents and lights.
Chuck's towing. Again, badass. This is the guy you want to call with the little itch. We just need a tow. So these guys, they've been around a long time in Maryland County, and we think that if you're in the ditch, you think of twice.
Been around for a long time, and a long time member of the Badass Christmas Party. The WLEW is here from Chuck's. Heavy, heavy duty truck, even though you're semi out. But you know what? They're not only hauling semis, I've had these guys haul a playhouse, Santa Barbara.
They can do it all. Yeah, no jobs, two
people or small. No jobs.
Well, you know, we were talking about that great facility out west of town. Here's a great facility out east of town, Courtney Manor. Near and dear to my heart. I personally worked there for a number of years, and it's a great facility. And Courtney Manor.
Here's another place. Now, did you do the Facebook page too, the posts, the pictures? I see these guys doing once in a while.
They do the
like the holiday stuff.
Oh my God. Yes, they do. Those residents are busier than they know what to do. They do a great job out there.
So many
and, you know, again, Huron County is blessed to have so many great places to take care of our seniors and those in need of rehab and extra care. Yeah, we're pretty fortunate. Right, look at this gorgeous float, Chris Kelly. This is Thumb One Moving. And they are moving right along. Before, they did a great job decorating with all their lights. I see these guys east of town here in Maddox. And again, no job too big, no job too small. They'll take you a long distance or local.
They've moved me several times. Life in the military. And that's true, no job too small. That can all be done. These guys work every day of the week. I'm glad to have them here to pick up all kinds of brilliant new lights. The big new Thumb One Moving Trailer.
Yeah,
the green and yellow of the sickness. Gorgeous.
Looks we have our good looking truck from like the hat. The hat is lit up just perfectly coming out the door there. Huron Gas brought out their propane tanker, looks like, with a very sharp blue and white truck. These guys are based in Pigeon. Oh, here we go.
The Huron County Bee Queen.
The Bee Queen. Allison Holbeck. How are you? You look so pretty. And the Bee Queen from last summer, latest for a year as representing Huron County. And oh, again, what was our Bee Queen is a Huron County girl. Well, that's a difference.
Well,
I guess the snow goes down early. She doesn't even need snow.
If you live in Huron County, most winters, that's the only time you can snow go out. So we've got the old Ski-Doo, all the Yasikowski boys that have been wearing those Ski-Doos for years.
It is cool. Well, guys, this is the Octagon Barn in Gagetown, Michigan, coming out to join the Bad Axe Christmas Parade. Look at that cool representation again of an octagon bar right on the float. You guys got
the schoolhouse, the kind of bridge, all the buildings.
That's pretty amazing. People even have their weddings out there now. That's pretty cool. So look at this green John Deere. And if you didn't know it was green, it's even lit up in green. This is Tri-County Equipment.
I guess that would be John Deere green.
Well, we got the theme of all green Christmas lights. That explains
it. Yeah. So it's even green when it's lit up.
Big four-wheel drive John Deere and Tri-County Equipment.
Oh, and a cute little red Volkswagen Bug that lets us know seasons change. Home health care is here. Seasons Change is a home health service where folks get care in their own home, based right out of the Pigeon Hayesville area. Another imitation snowmobile. He's like a penguin.
Yeah.
We love those.
A little far south, though.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Some vintage snowmobiles. Still going. That's pretty cool. Oh, wow.
I think that's a good way. This should be like the way that they should go.
Hey, guys. In the year. Bug Area Transit. I just can't say enough good things about Bug Area Transit. They are just there to take care of people, get them where they need to go, with excellent customer service all the time.
Bug Area Transit, they left the lights on after one of the Christmas parades, and they had to take them off because they were using it to go make calls. We had more 911 calls and UFO crashes in the area, so they stopped, turned the lights on.
Well, I have to say, this is a quote that I personally worked on. This is a quote from McLaren Thumb Region. Hey, McLaren Thumb Region, great job representing the hospital and all the surrounding clinics. Oh, look at you guys. Look at that cute float on those cute kids. Great job, everybody.
McLaren Healthcare Network. Hey, they're everywhere.
Yeah, they are. We're the 14th hospital, and there's my friend Chris. Great job. So, big gratitude to, I know for many of us, for the Huron County Road Commission. And they do such a great job of decking out lights. I mean, there has to be thousands of lights on those tractors and thousands.
You have a big snowplow and a grader right behind
Oh, that is a real Christmas tree in the back of that. Oh.
Yes.
That is a real tree.
Even the rims, how do they do that? The rims on the tires you have.
They are so
Christmas trees.
Yeah. Hi, North Star Bank. Hi, Beth. This is our friends at North Star Bank. Again, another financial institution here in the county. You know, we're blessed. You know, very active with all sorts of different community activities and a real partner.
North Star Flow is a little version of Whoville.
Yeah, look at that, those wonky looking trees.
That's almost like a Charlie Brown to me.
Yeah. Well, this is stuff. Whoville. Look, her, who's your favorite? This is, guys, a great name, Diamonds in the Rust. Antique tractor claw. Diamonds in the Rust. How cute is that?
This is the closest thing we have to a game.
I love it. And look at the lights. That'll be a
reindeer driving. Got a reindeer on there. Is that legal? Is a reindeer driving the tractor?
No.
I think he's not in season. I think we're okay.
Well, it is the 30th. You have to be careful. You might be mistaken. I think the police are too busy chasing that bridge down tonight to really enforce tractor laws tonight.
Really change the whole wording of when they're going to look at that reindeer. And this is the second version of this.
That could be. There's even a little one driving that tractor. Hi, handsome old guy. So here we have our friends at Agra Valley Communications. Again, a great partner in the community. They take good care of us with our phone service, our internet service. They have a tech team.
TrueNet is also making the broadcast tonight possible.
Oh, no kidding. They're great partners in our community. With an amazing turnout at our parades every year with their lit up antique fire trucks. So this is engine number 2. I believe this is engine number 1, which means it's literally the original first engine they bought.
Engine number 1 and number 2.
And they take such good care of it.
I was going to say. Are they going to have a dance for us too?
There we go. There you have a Grinch and a Hoover skirt as well. Lots of nice skirts. Imagination. Don't let anyone steal your creativity.
I was just telling you that, Kelly.
Our next float comes to us from Morrell Equipment. Morrell Equipment. Based right here in FedEx. Around Europe. You can use farm equipment and consignment options.
Stop and see Kevin a little bit. I don't want you to give me a copy or something.
You know, I'm looking for a tractor. Just kidding, but if I was, I know I would
and consignment options. So if you're selling from a quick and get a hold of them, they'll put them on their consignment options.
Awesome. And we have some more fire trucks coming, you guys.
Single Township.
And some cute young ones driving a truck.
That's wonderful. 4 years old driving a truck. That's cool. That's a Christmas tree. They mentioned 624. You see the township? Thank you.
police.